Alrighty, what's going on, guys? It's your boy, Mr. Diz Gaming here. I'm gonna skip that little intro cutscene. Going old school in Battlefront 2.
Today's target is classic Battlefront 2. Section of the platform. If we can take it down,
Let's move them out. I'm on the PS4, Xbox One. On the other side of this bridge. I'm playing on PC.
Let's turn this place into a scrap pile.
Damn right. Still some sprinkles. Push forward. So I'm going to the campaign. I stopped getting fucking rocketed. Making me lag, holy fuck.
Listen up, man. Before we can begin our assault on the energy collector, we have to get past the shield barricade. Get behind the shield and take out the generator.
Go fuck up some blinkers, boys.
Capture the CP will serve as an excellent lookout point for our mission.
Where Thou is signed CP? I'm pushed too far up. As I just absolutely fucking destroy the fucking medical droid shit. Medical ammunition droid.
Listen up. Before we can begin our assault on the SEPS energy collector, we have to penetrate their
shield
barricade. So load up and move out.
I've never died as a fucking Jedi to a rocket to the face before. That's new. I've always made this thing move. And again, I've never had this problem with so many fucking rockets in my life. You know, I was playing as a kid, I've never really experienced all these rockets. Neither side. It was like G8 or some shit back then, but then, you know, now that everyone's fucking pussies.
Take down the core shield by destroying the generator.
GG's. I don't know how the fuck you beat me. GG's. I'm looking over at OBS and it looks like it's being really stupid. Sometimes it's like certain parts of the video are super spotty. It doesn't seem to be doing a lot. I don't want to hold that. I'm just going to can't encode it or something. I swear to God. Any more fucking droids? I shouldn't have asked that fucking question. Kill the bloody clinkers. Destroyers. Hi, I'm on my own way back. Fuck me. Clankers! I'm just looking over at OBS is doing something stupid. I don't know why it's saying it's overloaded. What the fuck is overloaded? I don't know what the fuck is overloaded, dog.
Good work. Now collect the core samples and return them to the dropship on the other side of the bridge. Now take the crystals back to the dropship.
Damn it. Oh, wait, I can't do that as a jet trooper. Fuck. God damn it. Sorry, guys, I'm playing like absolute shit. It is not making my computer happy because of it. Fuck! I don't think I don't want to. Let's fucking stop running, dog. Run, bitch. Fuck, I forgot that area was closed off. Fucking 8AT. Play this bad. Fuck, dude. I don't know what's going on then. I took a little too long.
Nicely done, gentlemen. Your work here today has made the Chancellor a very happy man.
Fuck, that was ass. But that's going to be part one, guys. Hope you enjoyed, you know, first mission. Watch this quick little cutscene.
The success of the mission on Mygeeto was something of a revelation. Men of the 501st. Suddenly, we realized that the Jedi could be fooled. And if they could be fooled, they could be killed.
Yeah, hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, hit that like button. Subscribe if you're new. 54 isn't bad. It can be better. But I will see you guys in the next part. Peace out.